Now here, this is your Facebook page. If you promote any videos on your Facebook option, two things. One is organic, second will be paid. One is organic, second will be paid. First of all, if you're coming for any videos will be promoting on Facebook, the main reason is called earning money on Facebook. Earning money on Facebook. First of all, I'm selecting photo or video. Upload your photo or video using desktop. So I'm selecting for this one. Go to particular documentation. Select your thing. I'm selecting my title. Pause the video. First, select it. Next, we can go for description. The description, we can go with the hashtag. After that, add your tag. Next, you can go for check-in, where you can promoting for. One is called add your company name, add your target location, anything you wish. Zariabad and target peoples. Target peoples. Select it. So I'm target the people here. This name search I'm target here. Here is I'm targeting these people. Next one, add your thumbnail. Total video is a marketing for your thumbnail is a main. Add your image. Just go for download it. Select by image. Next, subtitle. Video still uploading. Once upload this video, add your language and add your language option. Next, if you create any polls, create by poll by in this video. Next one, tracking purpose. Select it. Education, training, this is all using for tags. Then first I'm writing for video details, align with your options and tag your friends. Next you add your thumbnail, add your subtitle. So subtitle will be not adding for, or the reason is called still video going to upload. Once upload the video, add your subtitle. So subtitle nothing but your video will be English or Telugu or English. You can add it for your language will be here. So wait for second here, the uploading video. So any video uploading, don't forget this option. First of all, video details, add your tags, check-ins, add your friends. Next, add your thumbnail, add your subtitle, is your option, polls, your wish. Next will be your tracking for based on this option. So this I'm give those services. Agency, companies, no, just wait for 2 seconds. So here I'm just selecting for title, is it called English, auto generated by my language, but it will be converted into the video, it's called English. So is my total caption will added by way English format. So we into Telugu, add by Telugu is support, Tamil, Tamil by support by add the Tamil language. It's done, English, click for next. The video will be published will be 4 methods. Publish now, premiere, schedule, backdate. So you're showing for 5, you save for 4. 4 purpose are publishing purpose. Last one is called draft. I'm not using for draft. Publish now, premium and schedule and bad debt. I tell you one by one. Publish now, right now. Premier with live chart purpose. Schedule the post on particular time. Your time to minimum 10 minutes are required. Next one, schedule post. Now this time to 10 minutes. Now is 8:10. You can schedule by 8:22. Next, schedule post. This one, back date. Your back date posting. Up to when you're creating page, up to you can create the back date. Save draft. Temporary save. Up to publishing mode. Select the publish mode. See there, post this video as a new release. Yes, click for publish. In this videos, we can promote it will be two ways. One is called organic method, that is mean by social media optimization. Second will be marketing method, means we can enter the some amount, we can promote your video. So and video will be going to publish. But here I'm not writing any kind of website address, I'm not adding any phone number. So after processing your video, you can edit the video, change your title and option purpose. So just video going to under process here. Is a preparing going to 100%. The video will be enabled for on your Facebook page. So wait for the few seconds. So here, just the video will be posting on this option. Is a new option here. So people, we can promote in this video. First of all, you can tag the few persons here. The person will be able to tag the video. Next thing is, you can promote this video purpose. Just add your more details. Add your website URL. Save. Done. Here, first of all, we can promote by without amount. That is called first copy the total details. Then click for share. Share one is a multi option is a share page. The share page will be two options with your profile. With your page, but is accept only for your page only. Just I'm clicking your page, share, share to other pages. Select it. We come into organic market. One is called share to one page to another page. Select it. Search here. Click for post. Is a first option. Second option, go to share option. Here you can give by the total six options. One is called your friend timeline, friends timeline. This is called groups, events, share pages, share the private message. First click here. Option is called timeline. Now select it. Click here and here I'm targeting for the my company page. Post it. Share. So I can using one by one option. One is I'm sharing for my timeline. Second one, share friends timeline. So I can using for anyone here. Checking my company, click for post. I'm sharing for one friend island. Next, click for share. Search your group, the group. Click for post. Is it clear? This is all we can do by manually. But my target is my video views. How to reach people? Simple option is called the first reach purpose. The option call is boost post. The option call is boost post. Nothing but paid ads. The option call is paid ads. This ad will be displayed by the desktop feed, mobile feed, and click for more, messenger inbox, welcome message. How many total? Four options. When you're creating this ad, the ad will display by where? Desktop news feed, mobile news feed, and a messenger inbox, and a welcome message. The ad will display on your Facebook. I'll show the ad. One is called showing for right side, or else showing will be like this. Sign up, everything. So if you go video, just I'm scrolling for your content. I'll explain for another video type. Another sponsor. What is called? Previous sign up. This is a shop now button. Just click here. You can go show the another ad. See, this is another ad. How to know? Sponsored. Twitter and LinkedIn will be promoted. Facebook is called sponsored. This is your sponsor ad. Now coming to your this one. First, how to create your ad? People target. Click for edit. The target will be based on the age, language, and cities. So age will be up to only for 50 years. My target is only for Madhapur up to 50 miles. Next, targeted people. Digital marketing is my interest. So when you're creating any ad, the arrow always middle. The arrow always middle. If you're getting down or up, your ad selection will be error. Any Facebook ads when we create at any time, this always arrow will be middle. If you get it down or up, your ads will be appear errors. This call your creating ad will become error. So my potential reach is 2,18,000. The base and decide by your interested people. How much? 6 crores, 68,37,600 people. In this, my reach is will be 2,80,000 people. Click for save. Coming to this, select your budget. My budget is only for 100 rupees. How much is per day? 632, 2000 per day reach. So my target is the 30,000, suppose. Here, 3,300 to 70,000. Add your 40,000 to 83,000. Maybe 30,000, maybe 40,000. This video you can reach in for 30,000 people. Why I can go for 30,000? For your Facebook ads earning purpose. Facebook earning purpose. So this one. So here. 1 day, 7 day or 14 days. I can go for 7 days. See, 5,300 to 21,000. This is account of this one. So they're showing for error. The error is called your account is a zero balance. The error is called account is a zero balance. Just come here. See, total 7 days. How much budget is 1,420 rupees per 57 paisa per day. See this one. Why per day is 1,400? I'm selecting for 10,000 rupees per 7 days. So I'm selecting for only for 50 rupees. What the maximum budget is 40 per day. So far, budget needed by 280. Total budget is the this one. Select it. See the budget. 100 only per day. So I'm adding for 20 rupees. Is accepted? You can see. What's the minimum budget? 40 rupees. So add your 100. The recharge 630 to 2000 per people per day will be watch this video. Just come to here. Everything will be fixed. My available balance will be zero. Click for boost. The ad will be accepted without adding for payment, but we have to add the amount. The ads will be running. So you are running the before business purpose, behalf of your business. No. We got S, add by year, GST information. I'm safe for no. So I'm adding for street address. City add by here. Next. So the information is not available. I can submit my ad. This is going to your submit your ad here. So yeah. The information is not available. Just skip the ad. So yeah. I'll show you. This ad will be run for one day. Your budget will be 100 rupees. Your balance is zero. Will be failure. Why is it failure? My amount is zero. Ad is approved, but the ad will be not running. Why? My payment are zero. The payment will adding for any kind of process for people reaching purpose. More people reaching for your business on Facebook, the first preference is called video. Not only YouTube, this is an upload video direct on your Facebook. They're getting reach of your business, getting for more likes and the subscribers. But subscribe means impression you got by likes and the comment, and you are waiting for more shares. So this is called you can promote your videos on your Facebook. One is organic, second will be paid.